Hello doctors, today we are going to see RPOC, retained product of conception. Always do a transvaginal scan, On a transvaginal scan, when you see an endometrium, this looks like a thickened endometrium. When I am going to put the color box on, I am seeing the myometrium as well as there is a color pick up in the endometrium. Always extend the box to the myometrium as well as to the endometrium. Not only to the endometrium, sometimes you miss the retained product of conception. First, C by 2D with the thickened endometrium, apply the color box, but the color box should not be restricted only to the endometrium. It should be extending onto the myometrium with the endometrium. Then clear color pickup, you can see that. Now the myometrial color pickup. Slowly try to go right to left, then you will able to see that color pickup within the endometrium. Look at that. The myometrial color flow is different, the endometrial color flow is different. So this will indicate this is a retained product of conception. Echo thickened endometrium, echogenic structure in the endometrium and a color pickup in the endometrium gives you a diagnosis of retained product of conception. Thank you.